These two guys are literally pushing me inside the DOT station because they can't move their trucks. Are you kidding me? I'm getting so tired of these people. I've been trying to get out for hours now and they keep pushing me in. I'm not even kidding. I'm getting irritated on these guys. I'm gonna go back there and drive into their trucks, not gonna lie. I'm not even kidding. This is so gonna be so satisfying. Look at this. I can literally move them using my huge plow. I don't even know what they're doing anymore. Like, I can simply... Oh. He stole my car. Are you kidding me? How did that even happen? Just stay where you are and you're gonna have such an enjoyable time. Look at this. He's getting some payback here for stealing my car. I don't even know how to get my car back. He literally just took it from me. I don't know what he's doing, to be honest. I don't even know what to say anymore. And no, he's not role-playing. He doesn't stop for staff or anything. He just keeps on running here. You stole my snowplow. Oh my lord, man. I can tell you what happened. Okay, let's see what happened. Follow me. You do tow other employees' cars. Yeah, he does. Okay, let's see here what he has to say. Not them, yes to you. He's trying to force me off. This man has zero IQ. He was rammed into us with his plow. Yes, because we did not make room for him to go by. Well, kinda makes sense. You're both wrong then. Whew. Let me go out now and actually use the snow plow. Let's just plow everything away from the roads. You can see there's also some ice, which we do not want to have on the roads. Because, you know, ice and snow does cause traffic problems. Maybe we should go into these, suburbs. We got a taxi showing up, so let's move to the side. Alright, there you go, sir. Ooh, here we have another snowplow. He has probably been over here, you know, and plowed everything away. So, I guess that's pretty good. However, I'm gonna plow this side. So, yeah, both sides are gonna be cleaned from snow. I think it's pretty cool that they have added, ice effects. You can see there is some ice on the roads. And that's actually very cool. Oh, what is this? I don't want to be that type of guy, but that seems a bit suspicious. Two fully black cars kind of reminds me of FBI or something. I'm gonna go investigate this myself. I know I'm out here plowing the roads and stuff, but if I just go 10-7 for a minute and check this out, that would be great. Let's try to not be too obvious here. I'm gonna ask them if they called DOT. Could you open the door for me, please? Oh, there we have somebody. Hello, sir. Did you call DOT about all this snow around your house? Kind of need to know here, sir, if that was you or not. All right. Could I see some ID for proof? Question mark. He has said no. Sir, this is for government interests, all right? I need to know in case you prank called us, okay? Dot, 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 dot. He's not happy. Is there anybody else in your house which might have called us? He has said bye. Are you just trying to leave me like this on your yard? Are you like all alone because there are two cars? Bye, leave. I need to know, okay? It's in government interests. Leave. Leave. Sir, tell me right now, before I call the police. Sorry, man. It was a prank, okay? I didn't mean it, okay? Oh, gosh. He has a gun. Hashtags after hashtags. Good. You have a really good day, sir. Puts AK in trunk. Smacks. Smacks. Oh no, he's gonna come after me, I think. We fell down. This is why I should have plowed this yard. Because there's so much ice around here. Oh, he's chasing me as well. No, 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 no. Wait, I'm driving into his car. I'm gonna drive into his car. Oh! Oh my gosh, he's gonna kill me. Ooh, I messed up. Yeah, he's coming after me. I can prove it to you guys. Let me go around here. Yep, he's definitely coming after me. I'm gonna run into the second car then. Oh, 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 geez. I drove into the second car as well. You just love to see it, man. Oh no, he's actually chasing me. Oh, you see? That's what you get, man. That's what you get when the snowplow isn't out here being able to plow the roads. Help, man. I am being chased by by a criminal with an AK. You see that black car? Over here? Come here. Oh! She's shooting him! He's shooting him! Look at that! It worked! Thank you, man. There we have him. That's actually him. You see, he noticed me. And I'm... Yeah, he definitely did notice me. I'm gonna try to actually talk with this guy in a normal sense. I'm stuck. Hello? Is everything fine with you, sir? I'm just trying to get up here. You know what? I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not letting you go. I don't believe the cop actually managed to catch you, to be honest. This DOT driver is actually with us. So we're gonna drive into his car. We're gonna drive straight into his car. Look at this, guys. Oh, we drove him over. Look at that. Look at that, man. You know what you have done? Stay here. Yes, to wait. Oh, no. No. He had a friend. Calm down. There was a third guy as well. Okay, I'm leaving. Oh, they're shooting me. I lost control and crashed. You know what? I'm calling 911. Help! I have been shot at. You need to help. Three armed guys inside this building. You better be careful, man. Oh, yep. One just went outside. One is there. Oh my gosh. He's running inside. He's trying to run inside. And I'm throwing a snowball directly at him. Oh, he's running! Just get outside. Yep, here we have them. Yep, I messed up. Where did that officer go? He's gonna have to come back. Sir! Oh! Yeah, I just got shot. He said leave the area and I just passed out in here. The officer is gone. And I'm all alone here. Did that firefighter notice anything? Help, man! Could you get police here, please, for me? Sir, please sit down. Okay, I'm gonna sit down. Oh! Those are some scary people. Could you please help me? I'm scared. How long have you been bleeding for? I was shot right before I ran up to you. I shouldn't have bled out that much yet. Yes, we have police here. Finally, we got some more officers. Where have you been shot? In my leg. Yes, I see a bunch of cops responding there. They're inside that building over there, officer. All right, sir, you have been shot in the lower leg. Oh man. Am I gonna be all right? Please tell me I'm gonna be all right. There is no one in this. Oh. Yeah, you went to the wrong house, officer. Starts applying bandage. Hold still. Okay, I'm gonna hold still for you. I shouldn't have been messing with those guys. I'm probably gonna die right here.
Am I gonna die, sir?
Stay still for now. EMS is on their way. You will live. Phew. I am very lucky, man. Don't thank me yet. The bullet is still in your leg. What? Am I gonna die? Passes out. I'm so shocked by this whole thing that I pass out. I am so boring, guys, but these RPs takes too long. Like, everything that has to do with firefighters or EMS just takes way too long. So I'm just gonna say dies from shock. You guys have a great day and see you in the next vid. Bye.